Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to you. My name is John McCarthy, and I am oh so glad that you chose to join us for today's event here on the TGC Network. And this is the first round of the event, and we are ready to go. Let's get down to that first tee. And there you have it, folks. First drive of the event. And I think he's going to like that. Okay, about 140 yards to go. Going with the 9-iron. And that approach has found the green, but there will be a lot of work to do to sink the next putt. About 3 feet away here. And the par putt will drop. And starting the round off at even par. And in today's event, thus far, score to beat is even par. And now, setting up for the next par 4 hole. I don't think we'll find some fairway here. Okay, about 165 yards to the pin. This is heading towards the green. And this putt is for birdie. Ooh, that was very close. This one's about 2 feet from the cup. And that one drops for par. And now setting up on this par three. I think that's the 4-iron. Okay, and he's on the green now. Setting up about 12 feet away. Oh. To go here. And the par putt drops. All right, here's the fourth hole. This one's looking pretty good. From 18 feet away. And about 5 feet to go here. And that one will drop. And after that hole, he will remain at even par. And teeing off on this par three. This could be good. It's heading for the green here. Bit too much club on that. And now from 15 feet. That putt's going to drop for par. And after that hole, he will stay at even par. And moving on to the sixth here. I think he'll be happy with that. From 240 yards out. And here's the 3-wood. Okay, and hitting this par 5 and 2, that's some fine club work out there. And this for the birdie. Ooh, and just inches away. Let's see how things are shaping up on the leaderboard. And he's going to stay right where he is, even par after that hole. And now we find ourselves on the 7th hole tee off. This one's looking pretty good so far. And this for the birdie. Just missing here. This one looks about 4 feet. And that one drops for par. And he's going to stay right where he is, even par after that one. And the 8th hole is next. And pretty sure he's gonna like that. And it looks like it's going into the deep stuff. And no good. And this is to save par. Oh my goodness. This one's about 3 feet away. And that will be for bogey. And plus one on the day after that hole. And on to the 9th hole. And unfortunately, he has ended up in the water. And about 155 yards to the pin. And here's an 8 iron. Too much club, I think. This one's looking like around 16 feet or so. Oh my goodness, that was close. And this putt's about 3 feet away. And a nice putt. And after that hole, three over for the event. Okay, and the 10th hole. Oh goodness. And that chip drops. And after that one, plus two for the day. And moving on to the 11th hole. And he's probably not too happy about that. And a much nicer lie than the previous lie. Green is also in reach. Let's see what happens. And to save par. And a decent little putt there. And two over for the day after that hole. And let's see what the 12th has in store. And he'll be happy with that, from 120 yards out. Going with the pitching wedge here. All right, and he's on. And this one's for birdie. And finishing the hole with a solid putt. And after that hole, one over for the day. All right, and let's see what happens on the 13th hole here. It's looking like it's heading into the fairway. shot may be a bit long, folks. Okay, he is now on the green. 14 feet to go.
Ooh.
Looking like 9 feet to the cup. And that putt will go for par. And plus one on the day after that hole. And now the 14th hole. This is a 4-iron. It's about 3 feet to the cup from here. And that one's gonna go for par. And one over for the day after that hole. And setting up now on the 15th tee. Appears to be heading for the fairway here. From 185 yards. I think that's a 5-iron. That chip is in there for birdie. And after that hole, that's going to bring him down to even par. And now setting up on the 16th tee. And it's looking like this is bound for the short stuff. That's too bad. I thought that shot was safer than it actually was. And something sounded off with that swing. And that one's gonna miss the green. And I think he will like that. And this to save par. And that one will drop. And now setting up on this par 3. Looks like a 7-iron. And it's about a few feet from the cup. And that'll be for the bogue. And plus one on the day after that hole. And now, teeing up for the final hole of the round. Well, so far so good for this one. This next putt for a 72 final round score. Ooh, almost, almost. And this one's about 6 feet away. Our putt will drop. And that's it for us here today, folks. We thank you so much for tuning in, and as always,